In our last episode, the mechanoid Tobor plummeted from the exploding space cruiser. Charlie and Ernie discovered the broken form of Tobor in the desert and reassembled him. Tobor escaped to contact his home planet of Krylon. Number one instructed Tobor to activate his growth circuits and destroy everything in sight. Air Force planes attack Tobor, driving him into nearby power lines, reshrinking and deactivating the robot. Earth rejoiced until Outer Space Radar Command reported a fleet of unidentified space cruisers heading towards Earth.
Commander Remco, we are receiving a priority radio message from Krylon. Supreme Commander Zargon.
It must be our final orders. We await your command, O great Zargon.
Greetings, Remco. Here are your final orders. The plan is to eliminate all humans from the face of the planet. To do this, you will use the new positronic hypergraviton ray. With this weapon, you will be able to reduce the humans from three dimensions to two dimensions. Once the humans have been converted to two dimensions, they may be easily stacked and stored for possible further use. Take up positions over the key cities of the planet and begin the operation. Report back when you have succeeded.
To all cruisers, deploy for attack.
We're receiving an emergency signal from cruiser number 14, Captain Kanar.
Commander Remco, our ship has struck a piece of debris orbiting the planet. Our radium chamber is leaking and the ship is losing power. We can patch the chamber, but we need more radium to power the ship.
Sir, I've located a strong radium source, located at coordinates 423G by 917W.
Did you get that, Captain?
Yes, our instruments confirm the reading.
Go to these coordinates and replenish your radium supply. The rest of the fleet and I will commence the attack.
Yes, sir.
Positronic hypergraviton ray.
Oh my God!
Look!
Say a robot stole your car?
Yeah, it was the weirdest thing. I was driving along, and all of a sudden, out of nowhere, appears this terrifying robot. He pulls me out of my car and drives off in it.
Wow, a robot that can drive a car. That's wild. What was that?
It looked like some sort of space cruiser. Look, it's going over there.
Let's go check it out.
What the?
Our instruments indicate a large deposit of radium in this area.
Hey, I don't know what you're talking about. This is just a gravel pit.
We believe otherwise. You will help us mine the radium, human.
Well, whoever they are, they're up to no good.
We better go for help.
Oh,
We're now getting reports from all over the state. Space cruisers are using some kind of positronic beam to reduce people to two dimensions.
Descriptions of the spacecraft match those of the Krylons. I hope we never have to face that alien threat again.
Hey, look at this. A man and woman have reported seeing a space cruiser land near the gravel pit on the old access road. Why would a Krylon ship land there?
Well, obviously there's something the Krylons need. I'll fly over and check it out.
Be careful, Captain.
I will be. Meanwhile, I want you to analyze the Krylon robot which the military delivered to us this morning. Maybe it can show some weakness in the Krylon defenses.
I'll get right on it. Good luck.
There ain't no radium around here.
Silence, human. Keep digging.
Hold it right there. What are you doing?
Put your hands up. Turn off the robot.
As you wish, human. Grot, directive 23B. Kill the human!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay, Captain Ballistic.
Good. Now I want you to call the authorities and I'll go check out their space cruiser.
Attention, Planet Krylon. Attention, Planet Krylon.
This is Supreme Commander Zargon. Who is this?
This is Captain Ballistic of the planet Earth. So we meet again, Zargon.
Ballistic, what are you doing in that space cruiser? Where is the crew?
I've taken care of your evil henchmen, Zargon. Now I'm going to take care of the rest of your fleet.
Pitiful human, you cannot stop us. Krylon will prevail.
Never. Not as long as the hearts of free men continue to beat.
With this ship in our control, we can study your technologies. We'll learn about your power systems and take that power and turn it against you.
What the?
Ha ha, good work, Kenar. Now you will not learn anything from this ship, human. In fact, you will never learn anything ever again.
The ship will self-destruct in 10 kilotons. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Out there. I was worried.
It was the Krylons. One of their ships was disabled, but they blew it up on me before I had a chance to study it. I did grab this weapon, though.
It looks like some sort of positronic hypergraviton gun. They must be using this to reduce people to two dimensions.
Yeah, that's what I thought. What have you found out?
I've been studying the power source of the robot. The Krylons are using pulse neutrons of radium to power their dynamic transform.
That must be how they power their ships.
Right. And I think I found a way to disable all their ships. This gun fires highly charged quarks. The quarks will absorb the neutrons of pulsed radium, their dynamic transformers will discharge, and their ships will come crashing to the ground.
Have you tested it yet?
Not yet.
Then I suggest a field test.
Here goes nothing.
Sir, we've been hit by some sort of quark beam. Our radio transducers no longer function.
Reset all systems.
System's not responding. We're going in.
It's working, Larry.
Look, the other cruisers are running away.
And now, to reintegrate our people.
Curse you, Captain Ballistic. Curse you and your miserable little planet. We'll meet again, Ballistic, and next time, Krylon will triumph!
Activate the positronic hammer.
Okay. It must be our final orders.
Where's...
We await your...
we await your command.
Or do you want to
press fire, John. Okay.
We await your command, Great Zargon. Did I blow that line or what?
Oh, Great Zargon. We await your command.
Punch it up. Look at Sean. Hey, Sean! Okay, hold on.
Mago be on TV.
I can't do anything to smile.
Okay, we're rolling. Action.
To all cruisers! Deploy for attack!
What a bad short-term memory. Just
deploy cruisers and get it.
Greetings, Remco. Here are your final orders. The plan is to eliminate all humans from the face of the Earth. To do this, you will use the new positronic hypergraviton ray. With this weapon, you will be able to reduce the humans from two dimensions to three dimensions. No, that doesn't work, does it? Never mind. We rethink our plan. I'll get back to you next week.
And anytime.
Ballistic, what are you doing in that space cruiser? Where is the crew? Let me spit on you. Ha ha! Good work, Kinnar. Now, you will learn nothing from the ship, human. Okay.
Okay, we're still on.
Curse you, Captain Ballistic. Curse you and your miserable little planet. Next time, same station, same channel.
We're now getting reports from all over the state. Let me try that again, I'm sorry. Why would a Krylon ship land there?
Well, obviously there's something the Krylons need. I'll fly over and check it out.
Be careful, Captain.
Kiss me. It was the Krylons. One of their ships was disabled.
Okay. It looks like some sort of positronic hypergraviton gun. They must be using this to reduce people to two dimensions. I'm sorry.
Yeah, that's almost what I thought.
It was close.
I knew that.
They must be using this to reduce people to two dimensions.
Two dimensions.
Two dimensions.
Slow down.
It'll work.
Action.
Stand out. Run into you.
Ready? No smiling. And action.
This gun fires highly charged quarks. The quarks will absorb the neutrons of pulsed radium, and they're... Sorry. Okay. They're dynamic transformers.
Right. Okay.
Thank you. Hold on a second.
Look.
Ow!
It's just on Steve. And go, Steve.
Put your hands up.
And turn off the robot.
Turn off the robot.
Okay. I was about ready.
Should I be doing this?
Should he?
Hi, everybody. How you doing? That ain't no...
Action.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay, Captain Ballistic.
I'm off the one, just have to do it.
Okay.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay, Captain Ballistic.
Good. Now, why don't you call the authority? Shit.
Get
okay,
get your life.
And action.
Wow, that's wild. A robot that can drive a car. What?
No, I'm sorry. Start over.
The car okay. Makes noise.
Right. Road!
Okay, motion.
Wait. All right, wait a second. Oh, no, keep rocking, but I keep trying to rock.
Yeah, put your script down.
Rock for about 4 seconds. Rolling in.
Our control, we can study your technologies. We'll learn about your power systems and take that power and turn it against you. What the? The ship in our control will learn about your...
Action.
With the ship in our control, we'll...
Stand by. Action.